Alright, I'm indulging this raid with one or two more attempts, but it is very late. If that room hadn't gone so badly. There's another Cosmo Bomb. No confidence I can jump over those. Thank you. No frame perfect jump. Thanks, Jaron. Well, that's just time save over my PB. The rightmost column shows how much time I saved over the best I've done that stage, which was only 1 second. I'm not gonna complain about 1 second, just saying. Yeah, it's a lot like Blaster Master. I still think I can do better. That's why I'm being casual AF. Gonna be a pretty substantial gold, I think. At the cost of the next two stages after this being a little more risky. I don't think I was filling up my E-tanks, though, to be honest. I don't think that I'm really missing out on much. I didn't mean to hold left. That's a really small mistake to make, but one I did not want to. This underground section's really small, so. Not the end of the world. Well, this could have been a bigger gold split. I lost, well, that had to be almost 10 seconds. So this will be a 20 second gold. Yep, Konami man, bye, asshole. Bye. I think this will be a gold. But a really small one. Get it lined up, dude. You missed the boat on that one. That was stage 4, we're on stage 6 now, DSL. I will not go back in time and get it, DSF, I promise. That was such a good fight. I'm being a little bit conservative about health here, just because I'm kind of anxious about what's happening with, not having my last E-tank, but I don't fill it, so it's not like it matters. I mean, look at my E-tanks. I'm not even close to filling them all. It's not like that last one was. Alright, we're gonna experiment with that later. Good stage, but I don't think I matched my goal. Actually, I just barely matched it. Let me through. I got the crystal, right? Someone else can feel free to confirm. Thank you. is an easy card to get. It's a Famicom Disk System game, so if you have an FDS, then maybe. Flexing on these fools. No, I mean, Terror Red, there's a difference between Famicom and Famicom Disk System. So, I don't know of a Honeybee adapter. I may be wrong, you may be right, but I think you might be confusing Famicom Disk System for Famicom games. FDS games require specifically having a Famicom Disk System, which is something, it's a peripheral that attaches to the Famicom. No, there's no reason to be sorry. A lot of this retro stuff is super old and some of it's kind of obscure. If you have a flash card though, if you have a flash card, you can play FDS ROMs on like an EverDrive. The EverDrive is a fairly inexpensive flash card. It's about $130, and you can play every game. In addition to, you know, you can play every game, which includes Famicom Disk System games as well. So, thank you so much, Dr. T Chops. And may their love last forever. My arm actually kind of hurts from all the mashing. Because I've been live since, what, like 11-ish? So that's like 4.5 hours of mashing.